What are you doing here? They're the babies of this year and they're waiting not for me to give them anything but to find some worms for them. Actually what I do, I dig the ground and they know about it. That's what I do here. See, I've been picking up dozens of wheelbarrow of amazing 3 or 4 years old compost from hundreds of different species. The last bit I did a quick burn. So now I've got all the birds coming to actually get the worms because it's very rich, richly bioactive. Look at that. They're not very scared, are they? Oh, this one is a baby. Last time I had to show him, oh, kookaburra is coming. Did you see that one? Last time I had to show him to eat a worm, like, you know, an earthworm, because he was scared. Why? Because he hasn't seen it before. They're very cute, the babies. They're very naive. Look, see? Can nearly touch him. Yeah? Bite my finger, yeah. That's a butcher bird, by the way. Come on, say hello to everyone. Okay. So what I do with that, I put it in a garden, in the orchards. We got a food forest here that we have been pruning and we've been chucking all a bit of timber coming from the food forest, the prunings. That's the food forest is there, so there's one of them. There's several of them. And that's the... So I've been pruning bamboo as well.